And when you went swimming at his house, he was a boy with his shirt off.
I never said he was a girl.
No, I said he was a girl and you didn't correct me.
I don't remember who said what.
Yes, you do. And that is the last you're seeing of Taylor.
Dad, it's not what you think. He doesn't like me like that.
He's a 13-year-old boy. He likes all girls like that.
He's 15 and he doesn't.
15?
And he really doesn't.
The hell does that mean? Oh.
Yeah.
So he's like a gal pal.
Bingo.
Okay.
So, can I go to his house and watch a movie?
No other boys will be there.
Just him and me.
All right, then.
Thanks, Daddy. Hey.
Hey.
Is it okay if Taylor and I hang out in my room and listen to music?
Sure. Yeah. Just keep the door closed so I don't have to hear it.
You got it.
Probably gonna listen to show tunes.